Look, a unicorn! Wow, I've always wanted to pet a unicorn. I wonder if I can get closer. Where did this come from? A shield? Why would I need a... Dragon! Run! Whoa. That was all a dream? It felt so real. If my brain can take me on an epic adventure while I'm asleep, I wonder what else my body does at night. What happens while I sleep? What do you do when a computer or tablet is low on battery? You plug it in to recharge it, or else it'll turn off. Our bodies work the same way, but instead of plugging in, we sleep. We rest to boost our energy levels so that we can continue playing and learning. But just because we're recharging doesn't mean we turn off. While we're sleeping, the brain is actually hard at work. All day long, you make new memories, from the stories you hear to the things you've learned. When you sleep, your brain decides which memories to save so you can remember them again later. Scientists believe that's what dreams are for. It's the brain's way of sorting out all the different thoughts and feelings you've had throughout the day. But we don't always dream the entire time we're asleep. Sometimes the brain is more focused on helping the body rest and recover. When we sleep, not only do our hearts still beat and lungs still breathe, but our bodies grow and are able to heal our injuries faster. Sleep also helps keep us in a good mood. Have you ever been super tired before? How did it make you feel? When you're tired, your brain has trouble focusing and your body doesn't have enough energy to do the things you normally do, which can make you feel grumpy. Luckily, this problem can be solved by getting enough rest. And sometimes, you'll even get the added bonus of remembering an awesome dream, like the one I was just having. But sometimes, you may wake up and still feel groggy or tired. This is because we sleep in cycles or patterns, and waking up in the middle of a sleep cycle can leave your brain feeling sleepy for a while. A sleep cycle has four stages: drifting off, light sleep, deep sleep, and REM sleep. Drifting off is the first stage of sleep, where your eyes are closed, but you might still be aware of what's going on around you. During this stage, our muscles relax and our heartbeat and breathing slow down. As you continue to relax, you enter into the next stage, light sleep. It may be easy to wake up if you are in this stage, but you're in a deeper sleep than you were in when you were drifting off. In deep sleep, your body is at its most relaxed. During this stage of sleep, your body is healing and growing. It is now harder for you to wake up, so being woken up during this stage may leave you feeling tired. After deep sleep comes REM sleep. REM stands for rapid eye movement, which means that underneath your eyelids, your eyes are moving super fast, even though the rest of your body is totally relaxed. This is the point in sleep when the brain is the most active, which means it is most likely that all those amazing dreams are happening during this stage. The whole sleep cycle lasts about 2 hours and then repeats itself over and over until you wake up. If you wake up at the end of a sleep cycle, when REM sleep is over, you will have gotten a great sleep that will leave you feeling energized and ready for the day. But how do you make sure you're getting a great rest? One way is to have a bedtime routine in place. We know that a routine is a set of activities that you can follow again and again. So a bedtime routine is made up of things you do to help you get ready for bed. A good bedtime routine relaxes the body and lets the brain know that it will be time to rest soon. I like to turn off my electronics an hour before bedtime because the light on screens like TVs, tablets, computers, and phones can trick your brain into thinking it's still daytime, making it harder to fall asleep. With electronics off, the brain can focus on parts of the bedtime routine that signal to the body that sleep is coming. Taking a warm shower or bath, getting into pajamas, brushing and flossing the teeth, gentle stretching, and even reading a book are all ways to calm the brain and body before bed.
Just thinking about it is getting me sleepy.
I have a feeling I woke up in the middle of my sleep cycle, so I'm going to head back to bed and see if I can finish that cool dream. Don't forget, take care of your body and it will take care of you. I'll see you next time. Remember, science is all around you, and it's part of you too. Hey, hey.